Hello, this is Jeremy here. Just about yesterday, I did see some crows eating popcorn and instead of the meat, and that's because I put out a lot of food yesterday and they were kind of intimidated to even touch the food. They would rarely go to the pile, and it seemed like every time a starling picked a piece up and then dropped it or, had any leftovers there, a crow would come and eventually take it. And the mother and daddy crow were all watching the babies eat and having them, learn how to pick up food, because a lot of the times the babies would pick up a piece of popcorn in its beak and wouldn't know what to do with it. So it would constantly be trained by the father. The father would eat a piece of popcorn, it would watch it eat it, and that's why it was following the daddy crow a lot of times, so that it could learn, and that way it could do it for itself. Even though the baby crow looked needy, it was observing the adult crow, and eventually he got the hang of it, and he did it. He grabbed a piece of popcorn, and you saw it right on camera. But I'm gonna put some more food out today. Here's some French fries, some chicken, like a piece of like a roll of a roll vegetable roll. And some spicy chicken, some pasta or noodles, should I say, and some Reese's Pieces, some blueberry muffins with icing on it, some pork. There's just two pieces of pork there. A lot of almonds. I made sure I put a lot of almonds because I didn't have a lot of other food stuff today. And then finally, some popcorn.